We also have the presence of Alfredo Garmendia, Head of International Issues of San Viator School. Good morning, Alfredo, and thank you very much for being here. You have created a project called AIDA, Active Aging for the Elderly with ID. Why did you choose this thematic?
Well, because it is clear that the European population is living longer, and also people with intellectual disabilities are living longer. And, well, we usually collaborate with entities that work with people with intellectual disabilities, and we, well, they ask us for help because they need to offer solutions. Well, solutions, they need to give a service to their target groups, to their clients, to their people with intellectual disabilities, mm-hmm. and they cannot do it right now. So they identified that we are ready to prepare to work with people when they are young. We are ready to work with people with intellectual disabilities while they are working. We are able to offer them employment, but when they get retired, we have a problem. We need to offer them what we say active aging, but we don't have the professionals ready to do it. Mm-hmm. So once we identified the need, we decided to work for that.
Why did you choose those partners?
Well, we chose those partners because first, as I said, we identified the need, we share our worries, and we realized that the same problem also happened in other countries. In this case, we found partners from Greece, UK, and Denmark, very, very different areas in Europe with the same needs. And also people who are used to work in training, mm-hmm. training people to work with people with ID, and also schools that need to prepare a curricula for their students.
What is the expected impact?
Well, the impact that we would like to have is to change the curricula and to be able to train young people or people who are already working, because that is also one of our aims, no? To train people who are already working. In those new needs, as I said, in that new curricula that we are creating, and get them ready to work with elderly people with ID.
Which difficulties do you foresee?
Well, difficulties are clear, and the difficulties are that first, changing the curricula is very, very complicated. Mm-hmm. I mean, it doesn't depend on us. We can create the curricula, but then it is the educational authorities, the one who have to accept it and foster the change.
So we have you good luck with these changes of the curricula and be able to achieve the aims you have in the project. Thank you, Alfredo, for being here today.
Thank you very much.